Here we're taking a look at a 2005 Toyota Camry SE with, check this out, just 53,000 miles on it. Car's like no miles on it, never been smoked in, fully serviced, excellent shape. But this is the SE model, so this is not your basic LE. You have the alloy rims, you have the sunroof, everything's factory installed. The sunroof, you have a keyless entry, you do have the rear spoiler, you have the indigo orange dash on the inside when you start it up, and I'll show you in a moment. You have the smoke-colored lettering right over here. Again, it's not just one or two things, it's just the whole car that makes this car look different than the other Camrys out there. You know what? Great pickup, but it's a four-cylinder, so you're going to get phenomenal gas mileage and still have great pickup. So you're not sacrificing anything. And now check this out, talk about room. This is a great example of what a mid-sized car is. Just look at everything in the car. Car is super clean. You couldn't tell that this is an 05. It looks like it has 5,000 miles on it. It could be a 2 or 3 year old car. You're gonna love driving this because it does give you that sportier drive, that suspension. And that's why, you know, it's an SE. Now, here's the thing. If you don't know what an SE is and none of that stuff means anything to you, and you're just looking for a car that gets you good mileage, you want a Japanese car, and you're looking for low mileage, this car is going to fit all your needs. You're going to get all those extras and basically still be in the same price range as you're going to be if it was an LE or even a base. But you have all power options on here. I'm going to start the car in a moment to stop the beeping, but you do have a power seat on the driver's side. This little button over here is for power lumbar. So those of us with a bad back know how important a lumbar is. You do have the steering wheel radio controls. You do have the upgraded sound system. It is the JBL sound system. They did not offer an MP3 or an auxiliary port or anything like that in 05, but you do have the cassette, so you can get an adapter to plug into your iPhone or Droid or whatever you have. Three button simple air conditioning controls. What I'm going to do is turn the car on. You'll see the orange on it, but you're also going to see the mileage and all the lights on the dash turn on and off as they're supposed to. Now that is a cool dash to look at when you're driving. All right, let's see if we can get. If you listen to any sort of music, you're gonna love that. Now again, as I mentioned, everything is factory installed. And not just that, everything works. Everything's power. Let the sun in on a nice day. Gorgeous ride. Also, you have a leather-wrapped steering wheel right over there. Now listen, all this stuff doesn't mean anything if the car's not reliable, if it wasn't serviced, and if it's not, you know, you could drive cross-country if need be. And that's what this car is. It's a Toyota Camry. Mileage in the 50s. You got a bunch of extras on it, which is nice, but more importantly, it's reliable, it's dependable, great gas mileage, and you're starting off with low mileage on it. And with all that being said, I hope that I showed you everything on the car that you would want to see. If you do have any further questions that I wasn't able to answer or I didn't, please don't hesitate to ask. And as always, we do appreciate you taking out your time for watching our videos. Thank you.